This is Mike Supple from JJ Buckley, tasting the 2006 barrel sample of Chateau Beau Sejour Becot. It's a Saint-Emilion appellation. Some nice roast coffee, dark fruits on the front, on the nose. Soft and sweet up front. Got a little bit of charcoal coming through. Tannins really build a lot in the mid palate. Get a little bit disjointed. Stay a little jagged through the finish. Nice sort of lingering roast coffee, cherry qualities in the finish.